Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, Spider Freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Services is in route.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work...
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Same old me.
Are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh. Just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know.
To be late with the ship. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screwing.
Nap time.
This guy wants. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a ship. That was his last delivery. You know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Sleep it off.
Doesn't take a genius to know who did this.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Here he is. Open fire.
Get back now. You're mine.
It's Spider-Man! You know what to do!
What I can do to cut down the supply.
Keep him on the ground! Let's go!
He's hurt! Let's finish him off!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Gonna crush your skull!
rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with.
Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well. We should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
gotta give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Attentional unit. We have a possible kidnapping. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Thanks. Did the cops understaffed? I was afraid no one would find me.
There! Those are the guys who did it!
This is between me and him, Spider-Man! Get out of here!
Watch him!
Our sordid tale of kidnappers.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for me?
And no more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
Loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was in.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill.
Let's see what's happening out in the city.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
We're from Pier 4 now, showing.
Those lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
You lost them! Take him out!
Well, at least you're not texting. Here's your stuff. Organized crime. Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Freaking superhero bozos blocking the sidewalk.
What if... Quit it!
Hey.
Over here!
1034. Reported assault in progress. Reported location is Murray Hill.
An assault. I've got to step in. Try and guess how I feel about bullets. What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
10, need officers to respond to a reported drug deal. Please proceed to Bowery.
Now, what?
All units be advised, break-in in progress. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for...
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Hi, Pete. Your aunt's in the back, I think.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me onto this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word. Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey,
silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Madison.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
I don't care about gestures. Oh, not good, not good. You guys said the bug was on vacation!
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Nay, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Robbery in progress. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Muggers. Oh, it is on. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Local unit, an assault.
was just reported. Be advised. Incident is active near Ansonia.
Mosh pit? Great! Laying out bullies. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't.
Here is true. Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spider.
That guy's a pain in the ass. Why is he doing it?
Jameson says he's egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
Anyone's here?
No.
Are you gonna wish you weren't?
Shut up. Jameson says Spider-Man skims off the guy's bust.
Spider got busy!
Here has to be suicidal.
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory.
We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it. Ten more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention. Okay, I came here to whip bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Come on, bring them down already. Friggin' ballerina, get down here!
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.